Like Masada, the temple was built by King Herod on the same site as King Solomon's original temple 1,000 years before. Its centerpiece was the Holy of Holies, built on the very spot where, it's believed, Abraham stood ready to sacrifice his son Isaac until an angel stayed his hand.